Welcome back to Full Motion. Anthony Taylor shows brutal speed and calls out Salt Papi.
Go on, AT.
What's going on? Hey, Salt Papi, who?
You think he's the only one with the fast hands? You think he's the only one with the fast hands? Come on, stop laughing. Pretty one, baby. He ain't the only one with fast hands.
Now we know Anthony Taylor got real skill and is a real threat for Salt Papi, and I do think this will be his hardest fight, but let me know what you guys think. Who wins this one? Comment below, and also please make sure you like and subscribe for more updates. But until next time, peace.